My name is Dale West. I'm an electrician for the Golden Gate Bridge. I've been employed for the district for 10 years now, and we're out here trying to get a fair and reputable contract with the district. We want to be treated like they said that we mean so much to them. We want to be shown that we mean something, so that our families will have a comfortable life and our children will be able to have medical benefits, and we don't have to just work. The raise that they're offering is not a raise, it's actually a pay cut. At the end of the contract, we lose money, so we don't want the raise. We just want to be able to have a reputable, equal contract, something that will make us happy for the next 3 years. And we want to be treated just like everybody in the district. We don't want to be divided. We want to be as treated as one.
I understand they're offering at this point 2.9% raise for the whole three-year contract. Would that cover your cost of living in this area?
No, it will not. Because when the medical benefits, the medical plan that they're trying to implicate, the 2.9 won't cover that. It'll be a lot less than 2.9.
Right. Okay. And is there anything else you'd like to say?
The only thing I would like to say is that we're all in this together. We should all look at this as a family and treat each other like we would want to be treated. We can't have 1% of the people having everything and 99% of the people covering the rest of it.
You on our side?
Oh, yeah.
Hell yes.